whenever I used to forget to put my thumbnail on and then I posted it and I got likes, I used to be really heartbroken in case someone stole my edit.
Snap your fingers, do your step. You can do it all by yourself, baby girl. What?
Well, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I've got a really exciting video for you all. Basically, today I'm going to be reacting to my old fan edits. Right, and basically, a little bit of a backstory while I wait for my computer to like log in and everything. In year seven, most of year seven, some of year eight, I had a fan account, okay? And I had fan accounts for different, I had a fan account for different people, mainly Jacob Sartorius. And if you don't know who Jacob Sartorius is, this is him. I was like 11, 12 when the whole like Musical.ly thing blew up and like everyone was into Musical.ly stars and like Lauren Gray, Baby Ariel, Dirts Mark, Jacob Sartorius, Bryce, I think is his name Bryce Hall. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing today. I'm gonna be reacting to them because basically I used to edit on my computer and then I would email them to myself so that I could get them on my phone and then post it onto Instagram, so they're all on my emails, which is great because now I can make this video. The 11th of January 2016, I think, I made my first fan account and it was with my friend Freya. And basically, I'd seen on Musical.ly a video of Jacob, like, I want to see if I can find this video of him. Like, it's an old video.
Snap your fingers, do your step. You can do it all by yourself, baby girl. What's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink.
And I was like, oh my god, he's so fit. Don't you think so, Freya? And honestly, obviously, our little 11-year-old selves are like, oh yeah, he's so fit. And I was like, I've seen people make fan accounts for him and everything. Do you think we should make one? Like, what if he notices us? He's so famous. He wasn't even that famous at the time. I think he had, like, I don't know, like 100k. But to us, it was like, wow, he is famous. So then we went home and made an account. It was, like, a really horrible account. See, what happened soon after, Freya got kind of bored of it, but I loved it. I loved the whole, like, editing and making stuff and the possibility of, are they gonna see it, and then interacting with other people in that fandom, and oh, I loved it. It's on. My window's open, do you hear that guy? That's my neighbour playing that in their garden.
My bra, I like your Skechers. You like me, my Gucci shoes. I'll buy
you. That's funny. Okay, I'm gonna need to close my window because that's. So this was on PZAP. I made this on PZAP, guys. Oh my god. Oh god. So it's got really badly cut out pictures of Jacob. Then like little bubbles. Ugh, so cringy. It's such a year seven thing, isn't it? Like, even in the corner you can see the hear no evil, see no evil, speak no evil monkeys with flower crowns on their heads. This is very girly for a thing. Okay, this is the beat of my heart. Maybe, oh dear lord. I remember being really proud of this, not gonna lie. I was so proud of this. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. This one's of Lauren, Queen Lauren. Like, everyone wanted to be Lauren. Like, if you didn't want to be Lauren, you're lying. Like, oh, she was just everything back in year seven. Everything, I'm telling you that right now. These are really badly cut out. Like, the background is awful. Oh my gosh, I remember in my bio it was like, Liked Times Two by, what was the name, like Joey blah blah blah. Oh my gosh, because obviously being noticed was like the best thing ever back then. But I remember it used to be like tea in the fandom. Oh my god, I get shivers, like this is so nostalgic. It used to be like tea in the fandom that like Jacob would never ever like anyone's post, and when he finally started like liking people's posts and following people, everyone was going crazy. But he only used to follow like the big accounts, like the massive ones. I only had like 4k, if that, like 3.8, 4k. I think I did have 4k, but he would follow like the 21 to 50k accounts, like to 100k accounts, like that was 100k accounts. Like, okay, then I started getting better, I guess. Kind of. This one of Lauren Queen, all blue, got a theme and everything. I remember finding out about themes and I was like, oh, whoa, this is sick, like, let's do that. So I guess this was for a Lauren row, because this is a blue one, and there's this pink one, so mega cute. Then this lovely mint green one, love it. Oh dear lord, these were bad. These were very bad. I can't believe I thought these were cute. Like I genuinely did, guys. I seem to love that picture of Lauren. And yes, I did colour her hair with a really weird hair colouring app. Just put her name there so no one knows who she is. I remember being like, oh yeah. Me and my friend Holly, oh, basically from doing this, I met like my best internet friend ever, like my only internet friend ever that I'm still friends with to this day. We've been friends since 2016, guys, like, bitch. And basically me and her used to like talk about, oh yeah, we're gonna move, and then you're, because she really liked Mark, Dirk's Mark, and I liked Jacob, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna move to Virginia, blah blah blah. And we used to have some really weird games about that. Oh my god, okay, right, these guys, let's talk about these. I made a fanfic, but this was pre Wattpad, okay? So I used to post them on my fan account on Instagram. So as you can see, it's called Teenage Dream, because that's not cringy at all. That's not so cliche. Chapter one, new school, no life, low life. Oh, bitch, you're so smart. Like, so it's a story by Addicted Sartorius. Of course, that's not like so cringy and so cliche at all. A heist, like, oh my God. New school in chapter one. Wow, really? Chapter two, I don't care. Chapter three, I don't like you. Okay. Chapter five, I'm just, oh wait, that was, so chapter four was I don't like you. Chapter three was go away. Chapter five was okay. Oh, I'm living for these names, you know. Chapter, is this chapter six? No, I just remade the cover because I'm so professional. Like, what are you talking about? So, Teenage Dream, Chapter 7, I Love You. I bet I thought I'd really upgraded with this cover. So, I Love You. Chapter 8, Who Sent the Text? Oh, bitch. Chapter 7, Chapter 9, It Was Mel. Who's Mel? Okay, I think that angle changed a bit, but this phone keeps falling, so I really wish I could read the actual stories to you guys, but it's the kind of thing where I would put this photo as the photo on Instagram, and then in the caption I would type out the story. So, and I don't have the account anymore, which makes me really sad. So chapter 9, It Was Mel. Chapter 10, Who's Mel? Oh dear lord, this is so bad. Ugh. Chapter 11, I Believe You. Chapter 12, Don't Leave Me. It's so bad. Such year 7 writing that you know the plot by the chapter title. And it's just a bit grim, really. Who even has chapter titles anymore? Whatever. Oh, I'm really disappointed in myself. Then why not Joey? I don't know why I included Joey in all of these. He wasn't really that, like, I think he just did it because he was with Lauren. I think I started out more of a Lauren account, you know, there's a lot of her. I think I just really shipped her and Joey. So I guess this is a line, like a theme. So a circle picture of Jacob, then it says, good night, wonderful. Remember, you're perfect. He used to do really cringy captions for whatever reason. I have no idea. I'm not involved. Then another one. Have an amazing day. Remember to smile because it's a major key. Oh my God. I don't know why he always used to say this and everyone like loved it in the fandom. Like major key, like major key. Major key, like it's a major key. I'm so sorry, I'm not funny. Ugh, okay, Jacob, it's okay. What's up? Hope you have a booming day. Oh, dear Lord, the photos, he's such a fetus. Oh, okay, oh no, I went too far down. My boyfriend is my boyfriend, and it's gonna stay that way, regardless of petty bitches who think they're gonna come out on top. No, I do. Bye. Oh my gosh, this is so funny. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is like really nostalgic for me, and it's making me kind of sad. Like, I just want to be a cute little year 7 11 year old doing this again. Oh, there's a there is an email, guys. This must have been when this change happened, okay? Where my account got like hacked or something. Hello, my Instagram is called @addictedsartorius, and it was a shared account, but my friend left it, and Instagram was asking me to verify the email, and I couldn't because she mistyped the email. Oh, and basically I'm asking you if I could verify it with my number and get my account back because it was very important, and it got 2.3k followers. And I'm really upset about it because I was just so happy with the account that I forgot to link it with a different email. Oh, and I can't get the email because it was mistyped by my friend. And I really need my account back because it was so important to me. Please respond ASAP and help me get my account back, please. And I sent that to Instagram thinking they would actually respond to me. No. Instagram doesn't care about you, boo-boo, with your 2.3k followers. Oh, I genuinely must have thought that 2.3k followers was loads and loads and loads and loads of millions. This is sad. But I was right back on it, right? The Sartorius goals is here to stay. So I made myself a new account. I put hack deleted at 2.3k in the bio, and I got to work him, okay? So I started off with this cute little one about Lauren and Joey, Ovi, the Sartorius goals, new thumbnail, got it. I was there. I did not come to play, I was working beats. So one of Jacob, the Sartorius goals, I and you, perfect boys only exist in books. Oh God, so edgy. Okay, let's move up. Oh wow, I did step up the game. Don't play with me, Jacob. Life is worth living. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. But at the top, God, what is this? Worthless, nobody likes you, stupid, hate, kill, ugly. It doesn't matter what they think, pick your poison. I remember after the first time you kissed me, you said that you've been wanting to do that. Oh God, this is quite, can you hear me? This is so depressingly gross. For an 11 year old to be for an 11-year-old to be making, it's quite worrying, not gonna lie. Now we got a pink theme. Why does that say moi sexy? Moi sexy? Or moi sexy? Like very sexy or I sexy? Why did I write that? You are super cute. I look at you and everything's perfect. I look at myself and I see nothing. But baby, your existence is a blessing upon this earth. And I'm so... What? I did not even understand these words. I'm telling you, I was 11 years old. Then young prince. Well, I don't know why we called him that. I think it's really weird now. Why did we call him young prince? So please don't go. Ooh. Oh my god, these songs. Right. TikTok's great and everything, but musically, the OG music. Oh, musically, kids, don't ever forget us, okay? I'm a new soul, I can do this strange world, hoping I could learn to pick that pocket, keep them sane. I'm a new soul. That is the last one for today. Oh, this was fun. This put me through memory lane and it made me really happy. And I loved it. I loved having a fan account. Like, if you are 11, 12, even 13 right now, and there's someone that you love and there's a fandom for them, make a fan account. Literally. And if there's not a fandom for them, start it. Because, guys, having a fan account when school wasn't really that important in year 7 and 8, like, it was so fun, and you make friends and you talk to people and you feel like you're part of something, and there's something to come home to every day after school to be like, oh yeah, I can edit, oh my god, I can talk to my friends, I can talk to the fandom. Like, who doesn't want that? And especially for kids who are like, maybe don't have a lot of friends at school or are bullied, making friends in a fandom is like the best thing in the world, and you feel like you're part of something and you don't feel quite so alone because you've just got thousands of other kids and people your age doing the same thing and enjoying the same thing and having the same interest as you. Perfect. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. This has put me in such a good mood. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe, and follow my Instagram and Twitter. I'm back on Instagram in 3 days. Well, I might be on it by the time this videos up, so follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I'm always on Twitter. Bye.
Snap your fingers, do your step, you can do it all by yourself, baby girl. What's your